money. It's just not fair on the future generations. It's not fair on our communities for that to happen. We want everyone to have the opportunity to have the experiences that we all have here. You can't hear me?
Oh, God.
Did it up.
So I won't, I'll keep it short. When I was at college, I remember going on the marches when they first brought in the industry. I'm sorry, I let you down. They came in anyway. But I think it's very good that this march is happening now. Maybe you could bring down the government. This would be interesting, wouldn't it? Maybe the coal, because nobody voted for this government. It was cobbled together because people said, well, we don't actually believe in any of you, so we'll like, sort it out amongst yourselves. So that would be nice. And it must, you know, so let's see. They're voting at 5:30. I think any disability and things that we don't know is going to come a question in people's minds. And maybe will influence that vote. Plus something else. Anyway, let's walk, let's get some exercise, and let's go down there and make our voices heard. Yes.